Ron Teagarden's mentor, Taoist master herbalist Sun Jin Park, passed on to Ron the ancient teachings of the longevity school of the Chinese healthcare system.
Ultimately, there are four aspects to radiant health. The aspects are inner power, adaptability, balance in our life, and protection.
The first aspect of radiant health is inner power.
Our inner strength is going to sustain us for our whole lifetime. If we want to live well, we have to have inner strength. We actually have to have will. We have to have the power to sustain over a long period of time, not just immediate energy. A lot of people take stimulants to get through the moment or through the hour or through the day, but we need long-term inner resiliency and inner power. So the Chinese tonic herbs actually feature that aspect of building up the inner power within our body.
You now have the opportunity to fortify your inner power.
There's also the aspect within ourselves, the inner power of inner connectivity within ourselves. It deals with our intuition, which is a very important aspect of our health and happiness. You know, like a lot of times we need to make good judgments, good instinctual calls in life if we're going to succeed. You know, the people who become really great have great instincts and great intuition. They make great guesses. They come from the gut level in connection with their brain, and they make those good decisions. And you know, there's a lot of other people who just don't follow their intuition and they're not in touch with it. And the tonic herb, for some reason, makes our intuition become stronger and more accurate. And also I think it just sharpens our consciousness so that we're more aware. And that adds to our success. And so for that reason, the tonic herbs have a major influence on how successful people will become.